Opening round of the AFL postseason, and the San Jose SaberCats, the number one seed, win 55-28. Or Wolf alongside friend and partner Anthony Herron. We knew San Jose was really good, 17-1, and their defense, perhaps one of the all-time great defenses, and the defense stood out tonight.
It's complete. It's a complete defense that can make plays at every level. But in addition to just making splash plays, they just do all the little things really well. You see here Ken Fontenette, after being beat for a reception, able to wheel around, get the takeaway off the strip. Here, a fourth down stop because their defense is in perfect position to make said stop for the tackle. And then there, David Highland undercutting the route from the Jack linebacker position in relation from a spatial standpoint where he needs to be. But Reggie Gray, when the offense sputtered, he's able to take the football cleanly off the net the distance, answering a kick return touchdown early in the game from Dwayne Brooks.
Three total touchdowns on the night for Reggie Gray. And you see the playoff picture. San Jose moves on to the National Conference Championship game. They await the winner of Spokane versus Arizona, American Conference, Cleveland and Philadelphia, Jacksonville and Orlando. Well, Big Ant, let's do a little look ahead. You know, everyone would assume that Arizona is going to win. Now, Andy Olsen in Spokane, they could win. Arizona will be a heavy favorite at home, the three-time defending champ, which could set up Arizona and San Jose again.
WW3, is that pretty much what we're looking at? I mean, if we got to that point, it would be one of the more titanic matchups we've seen in the recent history of the Arena Football League. A lot of folks would be tuned in.
That is the matchup that most people have anticipated. San Jose celebrates in front of their home fans as they dominate in every phase of the game and move on to the conference title game.